Hi, it's Adrian of Marv Electrical Services and welcome back to part 2 of this video where we restore the full function of this Pentax water pump. The client finally got water in the tank, so now we are able to replace the circuit board for the smart head and test all the functions of the pump. Firstly, we will remove the faulty circuit board and carry it as a sample to the store so we can get an exact replacement. So we are back from the store with a new circuit board, and now we are going to use an aerosol spray to coat this circuit board for protection against moisture and corrosion. Once we apply two coats to the circuit board, we will also get protection from splashing water. So we allow a dry time of 10 minutes between and after coats, and we are now ready to install the new circuit board. The circuit board installation is now complete. Our next step now is to test the function of the pump and check for leaks. We have left the cover off to verify that there isn't a water leak emerging from inside the smart head. As we plugged in the pump to test its function, the water leak was immediately located. At this stage, we had no other choice but to perform repairs on the leaking water pipe. After the piping repairs were completed, we tested the functions of the smart head to ensure that the replacement circuit board is functioning properly. At the moment, we are testing that the pump cuts off at its set point pressure. Then finally, we tested that the pump cuts on at its set point pressure and cuts off when running dry. All tests were done successfully. Now we will add silicone sealant to the cover and replace it. The reason we are doing this is because although the cover has a gasket, water is still getting in the smart head. Another successful troubleshoot and repair by Marv Electrical Services. See you in the next video.